Whew, guys, I have just finished a trail run. It was pretty nice. Temperature was perfect out there. We're hovering around the 10 degrees. This is number 2 of my trail run series, Trail Goats, where we're just gonna go around, find trails, run them in like an ASMR, kind of quiet, relaxing, listen to in the background of whatever you're doing. So if you kind of like this video, comment below, subscribe, whatever, check out all my other videos. And yeah, hope you enjoy. Let's get to it. All right, guys, we're back with another Trail Ghost episode. Been a while. We're back out at the Brandon Hills and we're running the Fire Ant Trail. This is a pretty rolling loop. Approximately 2 kilometers. Let's go. Crossing over to Burning Bush now. That was the end of Fire Ant. just past the 2K mark. About 6 minutes per kilometer. Trees haven't yet changed, but they will, starting to. 10 degrees out, winter's coming. Turning onto Sidewinder now. now we're back onto the main loops. This is B, double track wide. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment if you enjoy this kind of content especially. We will continue with Trail Goats as a trail running series, kind of low-key on my channel. But I know some people like it, and it's good. Good to look back at what you've done. So, thanks, guys.